Thanks for being with us.
Thank you guys for having me here.
Colby had a game winning shot in practice today, so he's doing media for us.
Yeah, I was practicing on the game now. I do for the practice.
All right, we will get straight into questions. We'll start with Brad Townsend. Go ahead, Brad.
I don't hear anything.
Hey, Bobby. Good to see you. Yeah, can you see me? Hello.
Yes.
You've been on a lot of very good NBA teams. I was wondering if you could size up this Mavericks team, and do you think that you guys can be a contender in the Western Conference?
Of course, we have we have our confidence. Like when you start to practice, you don't start with that. Like do this. You put your goals, you know, because we have great players. We have a great organization, great coaches, great stuff around ourselves. You know, like I already here was so far 1 year, and this is my second year. So far, enjoy the guys playing better every single game. Like watching them, play with them, practice with them. It's like so I have so much fun. That means if we everybody have fun, that means we do great job, and we have smile on the face, do our thing, do what we are best do, and of course, looking forward to season start.
All right, Callie Kaplan, please go ahead.
I'm curious. I see often videos of you and Luca doing goofy things and getting along well. What makes you guys, you know, so compatible and such good friends?
You know, we like dumb and dumber. No, no. But you guys guess who is who. Hey, it's a joke on the side. I think just our personality, it's fun on the other side. We have like how I say on the beginning before that, we have so much fun together. It's just like this like small detail on a video, like if you guys like every time with us, it'd be like wow, like you will laugh 24/7. But you know, it's cool when we have that media to show how like people like really like enjoy in the job what we're doing, and we every time looking forward to wake up every morning. You know, like yeah, I can practice today. I'm so excited. I try to teach that my kids in a good way. I hope so. And this is like this is because we have so much fun, because like I think we kids in the heart, and we love to do what we do, and we have fun playing together. Wow. I don't know where I come from this.
I believe Callie has a follow-up, so we'll let her ask it in a
minute. I do have a follow-up. Going off that dumb and dumber idea, what's your favorite memory of the year, a little over a year that you've been teammates with Luca? You know, what stands out? What's your favorite story about being friends with him?
I say one more time, about the friendly story about like my teammates or? No?
A favorite story about your friendship with Luca, you know?
We have a lot of story, but it's not for a media. If Luca wants to say, he'll say. If not, I will keep it in secret.
All right, thank you, Bobby. And now we'll go to Eddie
Sefko.
Eddie, go ahead.
Bobon, you never know what Rick is going to do with the lineups and who plays and who doesn't and that sort of thing. But just in general, how excited are you about that second unit with you and Jalen and Maxi and whoever else ends up on that second group?
I'm excited for every unit because, like you know, like being there on the court, it's a blessing. You know, like you think you're healthy, you know you like you do a great job, you know like you can help the team. If don't help on the court, I try to help like on a sideline, on a bench, try to give some advice if possible can do, try to relax the person who is like at that time like don't feel right. And like, you know, like I take my job not just from the court, I take my job out of court and locker room too. And I try give my best to like, you know, like put guys in a great mood so they can enjoy the game, play the game. And of course, if I'm on the court, I give my best, try to make every shot, try to help team win. And this is like, I think because we are everybody here, it's not like tennis, you by yourself, like, hey, like you need to help your teammate.
Ooh, all right, last question from Jordan Richard. Go ahead, Jordan.
What's up, Boban? Good seeing you, man. What's up?
Good to see you too.
Talk about your development. I remember when you first came into the NBA, and you know, now just seeing when you caught the ball against the Bucks and you shot a hook from the free throw line, and just being able, just seeing your shooting ability and how you've been able to shoot, you know, can you just talk about your development, how you increase that each year?
You know, I increase every year because, like, you know, like, you know, I have that opportunity to work with a lot of great coaches, a lot of good development coaches, a lot of good, like, people around myself, a lot of good teammates because they help me. And I increase every time. I pick up everything for every each one. Somebody helped me more, somebody helped me less, but everybody had a big impact on my touch, on my shot, on my movement. Everything what I do great, they get impact. Everything what I do great, they get impact. No, I'm joking. But you know, it's like how they touch. They help me, like my hands. It's so big, and I can hold the ball every single time. And just like small details, hold here, don't hold here, do this, like cover the ball on that side, bring the ball up, like because down there it's a foul. Like small details when they help you to improve your game and make you from here to be like here or here or here, like more. And this is like where they help me everything. And you know, I have a lot of experience right now, so I can tell what is really good for me, what is really not helping me. And in the future, I try to what coaches learned me, I try to like put that on another young player.
Perfect. Thank you for your time, Bobby.
Thank you, guys. I have so much fun. I didn't do interview a long time ago, and I love it. The setup with the lights, looking good, wet t-shirts, spell my water just to look fun, and this is it.